Born and raised in LA, like, you know, I had to deal with all sorts of gang, like gang people wanting to put me on gangs, people wanting me to do things. Like, I remember one time in like junior high school, like a good friend of mine, he was a gang member, but he wanted, you know, he was like one of my homeboys. He tried to make me like hold his gun at school, put it in my backpack, and do all sorts of stuff. You know what I'm saying? And you know, like being young, it was like I wanted to keep friends, but I knew what was right and what was wrong. You know what I'm saying? But it's just hard to deal with it as a teenager or as just somebody growing up and just, you know, wanting to fit in and everything. So it was definitely hard. I had to deal with it my whole life, man. You know, a lot of my friends grew up to be gangbangers. A lot of them, you know, didn't. But, you know, it's just growing up in LA and growing up anywhere in the world is just, you have to face it, but you just have to be strong in who you are, man.